short jeepney ride from Bangkokgon to Oslo Pier. We take a pump boat and we dock at Alona Beach. So before that, this is early morning at Bangkokgon. It's the sixth day. They have this fish sanctuary, and I was exploring, snorkeling just before we left Cebu Island. Okay, so here's another travel hack. Wear your running shoes whenever you go for a swim. It protects your feet from sharp objects down below, like sea urchins and corals. You never know. The underwater life in the tropics is so amazing. Yeah, you won't find this in colder climates. Hey, look at that. Colors, beautiful. Okay, we're on a small dinghy heading to the pump boat that will take us to Bohol Island in Panglao.
Give me your rubbish so I can.
This is the room. That's the bed. That's the view. They have a Samsung here. What's the mini bar?
All the dry clothes, you know, your dry clothes.
Oh, complimentary woman.
Oh,
they have a kettle there.
Yeah, so we can have our.
Oh, they have some tea, complimentary water, beer resort. I'm yours, fill me up. What's this one? Oh, they have complimentary this one too, mama. Okay.
The weather is not really cooperating at the moment. Been raining outside. Oh yeah.
Okay, gang, let's go. And I look like I'm coming down with something. I think the jellyfish thing finally caught up with me. Look at that. Jellyfish sting. Got more here. Barbecue cucumber seafood back. Yes. Look at that. So you choose your meat, then they grill it for you. So they're cooking for us. They're cooking for us. Then you're left in the dust. Unless I stuck by you. You're a sunflower. I think your love would be too much. Or you'd be left in the dust. Unless I stuck by ya. You're the sunflower. You're the sunflower.
Every time I'm leaving on you, you don't make it easy, no. Wish I could be there for you. Give me a reason to. Oh, every time I'm walking out, I can hear you telling me to turn around.
Okay, we're back on the road. We're gonna check this cave on the north side of Panglao. So we took the shuttle bus from the hotel and the tricycle, about an hour's away. Hinagdanan Cave. So it's a small cave, small hole in the ground. So that's the entrance. So I forgot how much we paid for the entry fee. But yeah, you pay extra if you plan to swim inside the cave. There's a small water area inside in the cave, and yeah, you can take the plunge and cool off down there. As you can see, it's very dark and muggy. It was very warm underground and a lot of holes and crevices. So I was trying to be careful navigating my way inside. As you can see, I'm holding the camera on one hand. And yeah, I try not to hurt myself over here. But yeah, you can see the some people are swimming in there. Yeah, very nice, very beautiful. It's good there's a light in there, otherwise it would be pitch black. Okay, we're going out now, so that's the exit of the cave. As you can see, it's very hot and very sticky down there, and we can only stay for a limited amount of time. So yeah, there you go, sunlight, fresh air. And we are back at Alona Beach, so time to explore this side. I found this charcoal ice cream. I've never seen this before. It's colored black. But look, it's turned my teeth, my tongue, all black. But yeah, still ice cream though, so yummy. Okay, we're on Alona Beach, so it's white sand, so all the 5-star resorts are in here. So Alona Beach at White Beach. So the boat that we took from Oslo docked here, so it was very convenient for us. Oh, look at this guy. Yeah. When in Rome, do what the Romans do. See? This guy knows what he's doing. He's chilling. And here's another local. Look at that. Relaxing on the sand. Said to me, go away, you're disturbing me. I'll be up a little way, cause they don't judge me anyway. So whatever, I'll be up a little way, cause in the end they'll judge me anyway. So whatever. Oh yes, in the Philippines, pigeons are considered as pets. So you can catch them, they're yours. So here's Faye hunting them down. Map on the beach, so that's Hinagdanan Cave over there, and we're right over here. So as you can see, we didn't explore the whole island of Bohol, just Panglao. Back at the hotel, and we're trying the swimming pool. As you can see, I wear a nose pinch because I developed this sensitivity to chlorinated water. So every time I swim in the pool, I tend to sneeze. So
Grand Resort in Panglao. So we're on the rooftop bar, and as you can see, we're the only ones here. Okay, let's have a look. This is the buffet, steamed rice, vegetable fried, spicy canton. Pinakbit, chicken in a sauce. No, you can call it chicken. $9.99. Okay, so they have assorted pickles, they have pasta, soft rolls, garlic bread. Okay, pizza. Tinola, fish tinola, cream of mushroom, this kinilaw na tanigi. Ooh! So sushi, and the salads. Okay. So what's the verdict?
Let's eat.
Okay.
We're eating.